日本の皆さんにこの自由民主人権というものはいつでもあるものではなく守るものであって、その守るためにまずはどういうふうに守るかということは周辺の情報を得ながら、この人権民主自由が永遠に日本人の手に逃げるものとして持っていくのため、行くためにどういう方法を使えばいいか、そういうことを考えていただきたい。周りで起きていること、隣の国で起きていることをきちんと把握しながら自分たちを守ることを考えなきゃいけないと私は思います。だから日本人はこういうことを知るべき。もちろんウイグルのために声を上げるかどうかそれは別にしても、こんなひどいことは21世紀であると、こういうことが日本で起こないために日本人はどうするべきか。今の香港を見て日本人はその民主と自由 の大切さを考えて、自分たちがそれを失ったらどうなるっていうことを考えながら、いろんな行動を取るべきだと私は思います。
Xinjiang in China's northwest. A UN panel says the region resembles a massive internment camp, where more than 1 million Muslim minorities have been rounded up, detained, and forcibly indoctrinated by the Chinese regime.
All of us, many of us will cry when we are alone. We decided to talk about it, just tell the world, tell everyone what happened, what's happening now.
Australian citizens and permanent residents have been targeted and jailed here. Others are still trapped under constant surveillance, their passports seized.
Every single people overseas lost someone in their family. And I am the one of the victim.
Witness accounts, satellite imagery, and Communist Party documents reveal what appears to be the largest imprisonment of people on the basis of religion since the Holocaust.
This is an act of cultural genocide and one of the worst human rights abuses of our time.
I'm quite used to uncovering dirty secrets of the Chinese government, but when I realized the magnitude and the impact, the implications of what I found, it was really something else.
Tonight on Four Corners, China's mass incarceration of its Muslim population and how it's tearing Australian families apart. We expose the full extent of the Communist Party's campaign of cultural extermination.